The most beautiful church in Bandra, St Andrews Church. The first time I came here was when I ran away from home at Colaba. I was beaten by my dad. So I ran away without a ticket. I came to Bandra. I was very young, maybe 10, 12 years old or less. I came to see Fr Stephen Nazareth, was the parish priest here. He was shocked to see me because he was my teacher. He was my moral science teacher at Holy Name High School where I studied. He sat down with me. Then he took me in a rickshaw to Bandra Station, bought my ticket and sent me back home. He gave me 10 rupees, and that 10 rupees, frankly speaking, changed my life forever. I never forgot that 10 rupees. Many years later, as an adult, I went to meet Fr Stephen Nazareth at RC Church, and those were the last days of his life. He was over 93 years old, and thanks to him, I shot Afghan Church. I miss him a lot. After that, my second connection with St. Andrew Church was with late Fr Peter Drego. And there was this anniversary or some function was here at St. Andrew's Church, and all the relics were exhibited. And then there was a farewell for Fr Peter Drego and my very close. Morning, madam, how are you? And there I met Sister Cristobal. Sister Cristobal changed my life. I used to see her helping the beggars, bathing them, cutting their hair. I never forgot her. She had a little setup near Baba Hospital, and she would wait for me. And I would come and tell her about certain beggars that I found, because being a photographer, I knew some of the beggars that were in a very bad stage. And I would tell her about the beggar, and she would go and take care of him. So this is the beauty of Jesus. He's always there. You don't have to be a Muslim, Hindu, Christian, Dalit. I mean, you don't have to be anything. Just be human, and you would understand the beauty of Jesus Christ. They call him the Savior, they call him the Messiah. And I think he was the most human of all. He understood pain, suffering, remorse, despair. And he tried to remove it from this world. But then finally the world removed him. Because the world does not want people to change its nature. The world does not want to change its nature of evil. So this was the beauty of St. Andrew's Church. This is a heritage church. Even an animal finds shelter. It's a beautiful church. The interiors are amazing. Certainly the most beautiful church in Bandra.